If you're exporting a high frame rate project from LumaFusion to the Photos app, you'll probably notice that it plays back in slow motion. This is to be expected and applies to all videos exported from LumaFusion that have a frame rate of either 120 frames per second or 240 frames per second. To remove this slow motion effect, before exporting, you can either change the project's frame rate in the Help and Settings menu or export to the Files app. If you want to remove this effect without rendering again, you can accomplish this in the Photos app. To do so, open the video in the Photos library, then select Edit. Drag the white vertical bars to set where the video is played in slow motion. If the lines are further apart, this means that the slow motion effect is applied. If the lines are closer together, this means that the slow motion effect has been removed.